The 15th pick in the 1999 NBA draft, the New York Knicks selected a 7-2 center from France. His name was Frédéric Weis, and he's ready to become the next dominant big man in the league. Most fans were upset by the pick. How could the Knicks choose the French guy over the New York native Ron Artest? But Frédéric was ready to prove the haters wrong. Weis was one of the top big men in the French national roster, and France was set to play Team USA in the 2000 Sydney Olympics. Weis would get his chance for glory then. But Vince Carter destroyed that dream. In the second half, Vince steals the ball and goes straight at Frédéric. Frédéric, the 7-2 center, had better positioning and the obvious height advantage. But Vince goes up and over Weis. It's the greatest slam dunk ever. The dunk was so impactful, it was dubbed by the French media as the dunk of death. Frédéric's name, face, and game was plastered everywhere. Weis left the 2000 Olympics with a silver medal. But he never received a call back from the New York Knicks and never played a game in the NBA. It truly was the dunk of death. Shoot me a like if you didn't know this, and give me a follow if you want to see more.